Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 74. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 9 here and 9 here, it will be 81, which is greater than 74, so we cannot take it. If we write 8 here and 8 here, it will be 64, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 64, subtract 10 will be left. We did 8 into 8, so add both. So 8 plus 8 will be 16. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will be 1000. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 16 with this 100. So 16 5 times is 80, 16 6 times is 96. So we can try 6 times. 166 into 6 we can try. And we'll be halving 996, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 996, subtract, 4 will be left. Now 166 into 6 we did, so add both. So 166 plus 6 will be 172. And one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 400. We can write 0 here and 0 here, it will be again 400. And this 1720 into 0 we did, so add both, so it will be once again 1720, but one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 40,000. Now compare this 17 with this 40. So 17 2 times is 34. So we can try 2 times. 17202 into 2 we can try. And we'll be getting 34,404, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here. But we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 74 will be 8.602. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 74. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.